where the 10-year celebrations of beach polo drew to a great finish with an idol of hundreds.